Yeah. It's not going to rain for the next 5 days. Do you see that?
Yeah, but it's going to get cold.
Yeah.
Do you see that?
Mm-hmm. The green beans taste like they have anchovy in it or something.
Yeah, so
So I learned this trick online where instead of waiting overnight for the top to dry out, you put it in the oven at about 100 degrees Fahrenheit for about 15 to 20 minutes, and you can see that the top has become nice and dry. So no need to wait overnight. I'm just gonna go ahead and bake these at 300 degrees Fahrenheit for about 18 minutes. Thank you.
I thought you realized that was a joke.
No. That's a joke? How's that a joke?
Santa baby, slip the sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl. Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Thank you.